children of diaspora. Those that innovated in their ways and their vernacular. Those that saw the traces in the faces of the massacre. I wonder what became of them. Tell me what became of them. I wonder what became of them. Tell me what became of them. Lost in this city of fog, rarely seen by the sun. Just cause you're both been either doesn't mean that you're none. Never captains of the ship, they mistook us for some passengers. Now we're stuck here singing soul music from diaspora. Your host can't relate to your sense of dislocation. Type of pain that cannot be contained in a dissertation. Diaspora. The reason that the terrified are setting fires. Diaspora. The reason they couldn't jeopardize Zephaniah. Considered as a compliment if your beauty is fetishized. Your history is power, that's the reason some are petrified. Colonial mimic, mascot crying behind a mask. Or a man with amnesia trying to find his past. Anthony Walker never had a weapon, but they still got him. Stephen Lawrence never had a weapon, but they still got him. Mark Duggan never had a weapon, but they still shot him. They call him first world diaspora problems. Don't you wonder what became of the children of diaspora? Those that innovated in their ways and their vernacular. Those who saw their traces in the faces of the massacre. I wonder what became of them. Tell me what became of them. The Hadid was a child of diaspora. So fear not, fear not. Edward Said was a child of diaspora. So fear not, fear not.
Never bow to the queen.
The sink or you swim. Bleach the pigment of skin and pray it's privilege trickling in. Are we missing a link? Diaspora's the reason MJ did to his nose what they did to the Sphinx. And why Marley made the most classic of art. The reason Gabby Douglas didn't put a hand on her heart. The reason Malcolm Little changed his name to X. The reason the president's melanin remains a threat. Ahmed made a clock, they arrested him, mangled his name. But the root of the word is to thank and to praise. Racism manifests in many cancerous ways. We must rally for change in these most tragic of days. Cause Emmett Till never had a weapon, but they still got him. Tommy Rice never had a weapon, but they still shot him. Orton Sterling never had a weapon, but they still shot him. They call him first world diaspora problems. Don't you wonder what became of the children of diaspora? Those that innovated in their ways and their vernacular. Those who saw their traces in the faces of the massacre. I wonder what became of them. Tell me what became of them. Nina Simone was a child of diaspora. So fear not, fear not. Friends for known was a child of diaspora, so fear not, fear not.
There's no allegiance to the flag, no. There's no allegiance to the flag, no. There's no allegiance to the flag, no, 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 no. There's no allegiance to the flag, no. There's no allegiance to the flag, no. There's no allegiance to the flag, no, 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 no. Never bow to the queen. To the queen, no, we never bow to the queen, no, 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 we never bow to the queen, no, never bow to the queen, no, we never bow to the queen, no.
Never bow to the queen, no.